If you have eczema, the right moisturizer can make a big difference. Thick ointments and creams work better than lotion. Look for hydrating ingredients like shea butter, glycerin, or hyaluronic acid. Avoid products with exfoliants, fragrances, or dyes. They can irritate your skin. And allergy test all new products. Put a small dab of moisturizer on the inside of your wrist or elbow. Wait 24 to 48 hours before washing it off, and then check for an allergic reaction.